We're following breaking news from Wallingford. Two people have been hit by a train. It happened just north of that Wallingford train station a couple of hours ago. Officials say the man and the woman were trespassing there on the tracks. The woman was killed. The man is being treated for an injury to his hand. There were 33 people on that train at the time of the crash. None of them were hurt.